Maurice Clarett was in the area this evening to speak at the riot. The former Warren G. Harding Raider and Ohio State Buckeye shared his story with teens in 7th through 12th grade at the Youth Club of Victory Christian Center. Youth Pastor Nathan Ortiz said the evening and the venue were both designed to help any teens who seek help.